No interruptions. Let us begin Five Nights at Freddy. The spoopiness begin. I mean, excuse me. Hello?
What is that?
I'll be out with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
What are they missing? Oh. Oh, one of them went missing. Is that him? Yeah, that's him. That's pretty creepy. I can barely see anything. That's really creepy. Hey. we did it. Now you gotta survive the second night. Pirate's Cove? Is he talking about this guy? Pretty much the game. Remember this game being, was it being big back in like 2014 or somewhere around there? Well, totally not spoopy at all. Right there. First try. I knew something was up. Oh, Pepper Hands, rest in peace. Oh, it lets you continue where you got killed. Just have to survive for 5 nights, that's it. I mean, that is the title of it. I guess we'll attempt to finish this. Let's you leave off where you last got killed. It's nice. Still there. Pretty creepy. Is he still there? Nope, he's gone. Again, he's there. Holy shit, that scares the fuck out of you. Oh, we were close. Almost got to the third night right there. So is that like her? So, doesn't each of the each of them do a unique, different thing? Oh man, I didn't mean to click on the first night. I meant to click on the continue. Don't mind me. Thank you. So there's three of them there. There's a bird. Yeah, it was too slow for the fox. Isn't there like five sequels to this game? I'm mainly just gonna play the first one. First night, they don't move as much. Second night, they move more. Don't imagine that. I don't think I need to use the lights the first day. Let's not do anything. they're still there. So, how's the rooms work? So the cameras, that's the woman's rest. So that camera looks down. That camera looks forward, and this camera looks at our office. This one looks at the hallway. This one looks at the hallway. There he is. Staring at the camera. Oh shit, where'd the bird go? First night, easy. Yay! I gotta watch out for the fox. He just come marching in. Still there. Yeah, so it's still three. Huh. Where's the box? I have to keep an eye out on Pirate's Cove. Oh shit, both of them moved. You know, the duck is there. he's not there. So he's stairs, someone's in there, the kitchen. That was pretty spoopy. Statistics, a lot of concentration. Almost up to the third night. Thank God. Barely made it. Yay, hypers. The fox. So two of them are there. The bird's there, most likely. The fox is there. Yeah, you know where they are. Hello there, Seraph. How are you doing today? I'm doing well, sir. Thanks for asking. I don't know these characters. This one, that guy. I have no idea about these characters. Or the Five Nights at Freddy lore. God, I can't press the button. I can't even press the button. Yeah, jump scared, not dead. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're dead. That little cutscene, that little picture at the end shows us that we're dead. There. Close the door? But there's really nothing threatening us just yet. Except for Ducky. see him. It's right there. Duck is right there. Hasn't moved yet. Okay. Fox is out. Ghost, you haven't moved. There. Yeah. Now Chica is back here. Those two are still there. Gotta get ready for this guy to run. I don't know if I should close the door there. Okay, this time we did it. Uh-oh, but we're using a lot of power, though. So you head back stair. Okay, so after you block it once, he heads back to his den. Here's somebody there. Yep, there he is. Oh, who is that? Oh. And Freddy just crashes it, just closes the game, doesn't he? I was hearing footsteps. He is Golden Freddy? Hmm. Well, rest in peace. Yeah, I know it's not a crash, it's just a game closing. I just say it like that. Okay. Audio's kind of broken there, but it fixed itself.
They usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
And thanks so much for the follow, Kitty. It's highly appreciated. So her name is Chica. Box is ready. Oh man, it's already gonna. Chica is right there. Monka Giga, the anticipation. Chica's still there. Just waiting for her so I can block the door. Thank you. There she is. Those two are still there. Get to 2021 by mistake. I don't need to do that. Okay, she could have left this. Those two are still there. So, yeah, Sarah, what does the Golden Freddy do? I just gotta conserve my power. Gotta know where Chica went off to. There she is. It's right there. Those two are still there. Cameras are turned off. Guys, there. So, does that mean I should close the door? Freddy? Chica's right there. Oh. Well, good thing I did that. Close the door and wait? I mean, we are at 5 a.m. I mean, we can't afford the power to. Yay! Hypers! We did it! Now, night 4. oh, this guy got killed. He only survived up to like 4 nights. That's what it sounds like. Foxy. Chica's there. Those two are there. Foxy didn't even make a move. This night very hard. As if. You know, since I'm a god gamer, this should be pretty easy. Chica's there. I said check the backs, the costumes. I don't know what those do. Now they're not there anymore. He's right there. He's right there. I heard the footsteps. Yeah, thanks so much for the follow, Skyfer. I appreciate it. Not there anymore. And JJ too. The follow is highly appreciated. Foxy was right there. I used a lot of energy there. I didn't pay attention to Foxy, of course. I used a lot of energy there. I'll try to conserve it. Thanks so much for the follow, Human Raptor. It's really highly appreciated, you guys. Yeah, I should have checked the camera for Foxy. there, human raptor. Thanks so much for the host. It's really appreciated. Hope all you guys are having a good day. There, Foxy hasn't come out yet. Thanks so much for the follow, Nitro Gaming King. Highly appreciate it. Thank God I saw that guy. I was wondering where he was at. Thanks so much for a follow, Frill. Really appreciate it. Chica's there. He's still there. Every time Foxy comes in charging, I panic a little bit and try to press the button to close the door. Yeah, cups in spoopy game. Five Nights at Freddy. It's like a really simple concept. Damn, Foxy always gets me because I panic. How was the direct? It was. The Animal Crossing direct was good. They were just going over the gameplay. There's actually a lot more. There'd be a lot more freedom in the new Animal Crossing. Quite like it. And there's 8-player multiplayer. 8 people can play on the same island. You know, Animal Crossing is probably gonna be pretty big on Twitch when it comes out. That gives you infinite power. that's a kappa. So I really definitely didn't buy the $5.99 that gives you infinite power. Is that really such a thing? Mobile. That's why. Yeah, I have a Discord. You can send me a pic if you want. Yeah, there's like a panel below where you can connect. Seems to me that Chica, certain of them go on certain sites. Is there. Gotta know where the other ones are. Maybe I should. Bonnie's insane. That one's Bonnie. Definitely here. Freddy is coming? I don't know what does that mean. I'm using way too much power. is right there. Not creepy at all. Anyway, who's that one? Was he doesn't show up like right before the door? I was gonna wait until he shows up right at the door to close it on him. It's right there. Foxy. We were so close to winning there. Foxy loves Chica, so they work together? Chica's there, he's there, one of them's there. Three of them are there. Chica went back there. It's easy to know where Chica is. Mere footsteps on our left. I can't find one of them. Does that mean the box is gonna move at any moment? Chica. Chica's right there. So we can just cover our right side. Guessing I should probably walk that way. We're using quite a lot of power. He's still there. Sounds like someone's at the left side of our door. We're totally not gonna make this. You just gotta believe. And Foxy, sorry. Fourth night's kind of hard to survive. I just want to see their characters' names. the Five Nights at? Unless someone in chat knows all of their names. So there is Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, Freddy, and East Golden Freddy? That's an Easter egg. Oh, so there's only five animatronics. What do each one do? Hey, like Nardy. Chia, Foxy just comes in running towards you guys, hoping to. Looks like Foxy and Chica work together. Right, attempt number two. Attempt number one. I definitely want to try out the Five Nights at Freddy VR. Can wait a few minutes. Conserve our power. Oh, Simon has it moved. Hello there. I don't think I should be wasting the light. Chica's there. I don't know what those two do. Every time. You know, chat. It's the best. I just can't press the button. Damn, Foxy. I just get nervous. Chat, I'm just gonna go get some. Snacks. I'll be back real quick. Let us continue the nightmare. Night 4. Is there any other, well, like, big game that I miss to not play? Like back in like the back during like the 2015s, like a few years ago. Oh, you'll be right back, Sarah. Okay. Like, so I've played Undertale, Doki Doki Literature Club. I kinda know what this guy does. It's like an... Doki Doki Literature Club, Undertale. Now we've played Five Nights at Freddy. All these basics. Got him this time. No one can escape. If I open it, you're gonna... Nope. How's your... my day's going well, Cubson. Hope you're having a good day, too. Thanks so much for the follow, Franco. It's really appreciated. Oh yeah, Cubson, my Terraria save data got deleted, and I don't know why that happened. So I lost Copper World. All that progress, I don't know why it got deleted. I guess I'll probably look into it, see if I can restore it. Chica's there, he's there. Foxy's out. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, today's a good day for bullish people. See if I can restore my world again. I lost all that progress. I really do hate it. This guy's still there. He left. Oh, and Foxy immediately. Really, it just goes open. I knew you should. So whenever I open up the door, I should check to make sure it's all safe. Left, he's there. Already? Already with Foxy? So Foxy makes a move like at the start. Is this guy? Damn, he's right there already. Makes a break for it, doesn't he? Just close the door. Oh shit, Foxy's not even. Well, thank God I did that. That was a good move. Gotta make sure Foxy is back there. Is he there? Yeah, he is. Okay, gotta know where Chica is. Someone's there. One. Chica's there. He's still there. I don't know what that guy does. I shouldn't look at the camera. Uh-oh. can't. That's what he does. So he breaks the door. So Chica turns off the cameras, he breaks the doors, the purple one. Foxy comes running towards you. We don't know what the last guy does. That purple one only... only attacks you when you look at the camera, then look back. Normal view. Guy. He has to be right near us. Very nice, that's him. I feel like I should close that. Yep. Box is back. He's there. She is there. Way too much power. This guy just hides in the shadows. So one of them likes to hide in the shadows. Make it harder. Chica is right there. So the purple. Guy. So he's there. Chica's right there. I can hear them. Oh, good thing I have a mic on, or a headset on. Oh my god. I was panicky there. Barely touched the... Barely hit the door switch when Foxy was there. Right there. Maybe I should close it. Hello there, chicken. How's your day today? At 2%. You're like, yeah, that's it. Everyone, don't panic. Fourth night is pretty hard to survive. So, let me think. Chica turns off the cameras. Turn off the cameras. Sticks to the right side. Foxy just stays there until you... stays there and waits for the moments to come charging in. The... looks like Freddy just walks in... lurks in the shadows, or just watches you. You know, like Fortnite, or you love PUBG, Seraph? Yeah, PUBG's a good game. I'm not much into like the, battle royales. I mean, depending on the game. Yeah, Fortnite used to be used to be good and a lot of fun. Dude, that was like before it became very popular, biggest game in 2018. Now I don't even know what Fortnite is anymore. It's just trying to be something else. Hello there, Wilhelm. Yes, Wilhelm, this game. Oh yeah, I love Terraria 2 Chicken. I play it too sometimes. How was your day today, Wilhelm? Damn, he just really goes running in. The game is called Bioshock. If that's what you're speaking of, Wilhelm. Bioshock. Very good games, definitely. You're looking to purchase it? Well, of course, at some point. You know, there's... They're both right there? They really come in. So does he only come at you if you? Oh. So he only comes at you when you look at the camera. And he blocks the door too. Fourth night is pretty hard to survive. We still have one night after this. Same, bro. Craig, I lost. How's everything's going well with Wilhelm? Because they're both of them. Thanks so much for the host, Wilhelm. A point and click. I mean, you can watch and see how the game works. Foxy's there. Foxy hasn't showed up. Chica's there. Purple guy's there. I would love to play the PUBG chicken, but I'm pretty sure my PC can't handle it. Press CS plus?